Mexico City! Dr. Tranquillity's back. And you guys look fucking beautiful from up here. We're gonna have a good time tonight, right? Got tons of songs for you. Here's something we call focus!
We'll be right back. precious gift.
Thank you so much. how are you guys feeling? Are you getting warmed up? Are you getting ready? How about we go to an album called, Damage Done. Yeah? You guys heard of it? Awesome. Let's see if you can finish this title for me. Final!
Thank you. through the earthy distance. And I challenge the universe. It's the choice between him.
We'll be right back.
Holy shit, Mexico, thank you so much. So you got the new album, right? And you fucking love it? Damn right you do. Did you see the video we made for it as well? You wanna see it again? All right, here we go. Shadow in our... filming this show, so who knows, one day you will find yourself on a Blu-ray or a DVD somewhere, okay? So how about we see you go fucking nuts during this next song? Can you do that for me? Awesome. Apathy, because you are not of the lesser fate! I actually think you can go even crazier. I'm not kidding. I know you guys. I've seen what you can do. How about this one? It's called Dream Oblivion. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. Fucking incredible. Thank you so much. All right, friends. It's time for the last one. Here's a song not at all about you. Once again, you are not lost to... Good night.
Yeah.
sun. Return the mother's scream. Silent now, the last attack. So silent. Whoever always been balanced, surely not son. There lies the peace. A will stand there. So I starve myself for energy.
You guys are the best backup singers I've ever had, man. All right, it's time for a heavy fucking number. You still got some energy left, right? All right, here we go. Here is the Grandest Accusation.
Iridium cries inside. For that is a cemetery for rotten life. The Grand Accusation. What if we are a country of greed? The hollow that captivates what he found. When you are loneliness, your name on a tour, just like a sign of venom and disease. That is a cemetery for the life, for the dark.
Mexico fucking city. You know, and I've told you this before, right? But there's no greater fucking metal city in the world than right here. We fucking love you from the bottom of our dark hearts. You guys are incredible. Thank you so much for coming out tonight and showing support for our little Gothenburg death metal band. You know what we do? We're gonna come back to see you guys again as soon as we can, right? But for now, Mexico City, let's go fucking crazy! We'll be right back.
you can never hide.
Fucking love you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.